She wanna know me, I stay low key, I'll gas low. Checked in, y'all. Today is my birthday, y'all. It's my birthday. I think in the previous clip, you seen we just went and got a massage. Yeah, when I tell you, that was my first massage and definitely will not be my last. We definitely signed up for a monthly membership. We will be getting monthly massages. Ain't that right, boo?
Yeah.
Thank you for my massage. Anyway, y'all, we're at Ida Claire. Is that what it's called? Ida Claire.
Is what?
What is it called?
Stupid. No, it's fine.
That's what it's called.
Ida Claire.
Ida Claire. But we finna eat brunch. It's currently like 1 o'clock. We finna eat, turn up, and then stay tuned. Yeah, I'm having a good birthday. A relaxing birthday. Okay. But anyway, I am really hungry. Our reservation for brunch is at 1:30. It's 1:21. So we're just waiting. But anyway, y'all. He rude. That's my phone.
Yeah, that's my phone.
I don't know if he rude. Alright, y'all. So I'll check in with y'all later. Once we make it in the room, or I might show y'all this little restaurant somebody recommended to us. It depends on if I like it. Anyway, stay tuned. Y'all, So we done left Automax.
That shit called Automax. I don't know what the fuck you want, but you tweaking.
1730. Hold on, I gotta start laughing. Okay, so we done left Out of Claire.
You finna leave out of her. The fuck?
He mad at me because I had said I want a banana milkshake. And he orders that stupid shit. Pretty but sad. Anyway, okay, y'all, we left out of Claire. And y'all, the drinks were so strong. We didn't get nothing to eat because. Hold on, y'all. We didn't order no food there because we got dinner reservations and I'm
on burger and fill out the damn bag.
Shut up and let me handle this over here.
Obviously you can't handle this shit.
Okay, yeah. Alright, it's right. So we got dinner reservations and I didn't want to spoil my appetite because basically, yeah. So we just got us a little we ordered drinks. Yeah, they drinks were so strong. But we just ordered drinks and now we're headed to the hotel room and then we got us a little snack just to hold us so we can keep drinking so we can go harder. Ain't that right, boo?
I'm gonna come get you.
Yo, I can't stop laughing, bro. I'm already goofy when I'm sober, but when I have alcohol, I'm really, really goofy. I'm gonna eat my food. I gotta put the camera down. I'm gonna call y'all back. I'm gonna come back on here. When I get done.
Yo, they know you good and drunk. I'm gonna call y'all back.
Damn, they slime. Okay, y'all. What's up? All right, y'all. We made it to the room. So, this is the Dallas Landmark Hotel. So, it's different. It's cute. You did something right.
This girl got me fucked up.
And it got a view. So, y'all. It's cute. And different. How you find these? TikTok?
No.
That nigga stay on TikTok, y'all. Y'all, this refrigerator. Y'all look at the date, July 14th. Y'all, so this is an old hotel, but they remodeled the hotel. I wanted just the elevator. But anyway, it looks like, I know they in there cleaning. But hold on. The man with the plan. Hey y'all. So we back in the room. We just changed into our swim stuff. We about to go to the rooftop pool. Y'all, we went to True Logs. So the scenery was cute. It was cute, I give it that. I had crab cakes, that was good. Then we decided we was gonna get some salmon and asparagus. How was it today?
I want to see my worst enemy there.
He said he wants to see his worst enemy there. Y'all, it was unseasoned. I sent mine back. He tried to work with his, but I just sent mine back. And I had some lobster mac too. The lobster mac was good, but I sent that damn salmon back. It was a no for me. But anyway, other than that, the experience was good. I had lemon drops, they was good. But y'all, catch the view. Catch the view. It's gonna look real cute when we lay down and cut the lights out. But catch the view. Hold on, y'all. Okay, y'all, I'm back. Had to put on my wristband so I can get to the rooftop pool. But anyway, about to pop that bottle. Can't even see. There we go. Bella. Cheers to 28. More life, more money, more happiness, more love. Let's taste it. Ooh. A little strong. Yeah, we out the pool. Y'all, look at this cute little outfit from Shein. I think I paid like $10. It's super cute though. But anyway, y'all, it's Friday. We're gonna get out the pool. We're packing up our stuff. We're finna go eat and then just hang out and get some more stuff for the party tomorrow. But yeah, I like this little outfit and I'm gonna put on
tomorrow.
I mean Sunday. But yeah, I'm put on my Vans, my little pink and white Vans. So yeah, I think I'm gonna be real breezy in this. All right, y'all. Hey y'all, welcome back to the vlog. Happy Saturday. I don't know when the last time I picked up the camera, y'all. I've been busy.
I'm a motherfucking bartender.
Boy, shut up. I've been busy ripping and running, trying to get ready for my birthday celebration, but it is finally here, so we about to be lit, y'all. So tonight we're having a game night. We're cooking wings, Rotel, and everybody gotta make their own drink and serve it to everybody. So first is my boo thing, so let's see what he puts together, see if it's gonna be good. So at this point we mixing because everybody got their own thing, and I know I got tequila in mine, I got wine in mine. So today we got the ice. Who bought the ice?
I know, I'm just using it.
Oh, just to test it out. He finna test his drink out, but y'all, okay. Stay tuned.
That TikTok.
So he doing Douce and Hypnotic. Hold on, y'all, it's the gate.
I really want to do it in one of these things.
What y'all drink? Introduce
yourself. You know what I'm saying? This is Rush
Gang.
FOE family over everything. You know what I'm saying? 8 months. We've been married. You know what I'm saying? But
introduction.
This is why y'all here. We unveiled our drink for the festivities tonight. You know what I'm saying? So as we've been going on our alcoholic journey, we have found out the way we consume alcohol has changed
how we have elevated in our life. Mm-hmm. So by saying that,
we they have some Tito's, I bet.
The healthiest way to
Tito's
is whatever you're gonna
drink. Oh hell no!
Drink it straight. Oh, all you need is ice. That's it.
I know y'all.
But whatever you add, that's additional sugar, which is bad for you.
Yeah.
Sugar sits on you, and you gain. You don't want that.
What the fuck? They went and got some motherfucking drink. I ain't hearing. I'm finna throw up. T ain't drinking that. He gonna throw up.
Damn.
Y'all fuck with Crown.
No, I fuck with Crown. But T be like, this shit be sweet as hell.
Oh, shit. This show, I'm like, we just take a shot.
On ice, though.
It's really good. Like, it's not even as strong.
Yeah.
Well, T,
we
gonna wait on T.
Oh, damn,
true. T had to run to the store.
How much do you edit of this?
Huh? I go back and I really listen to it.
I started saying, let's just get this.
Yeah. We could have just got another bottle of this.
Yeah, but.
This
what he finna go get now.
Damn. I hate he ain't gonna drink the ground.
He might drink it.
But you drink it, so.
Yeah. But anyway.
Out of all the.
I just knew y'all had some Tito.
We don't do vodka. We're gonna try to get into Ciroc.
You're gonna see us to the right.
Let his ass go.
Okay. You
want to
put it down?
Yes.
Okay. I will.
He finna burn the phone.
Okay.
There you go. See, I will. Oh, somebody take my picture.
Why you was late? It wasn't about you. You should have been on time.
And you had me stop at the store.
What store?
You told me to stop at the gas station.
Did you do it? No.
They said it was just, they just ran out.
What? Because they
ran out of gas. Huh?
No egg.
No egg.
Hello. Don't you come in?
Baby, he got him a fan.
Another vlog. If you're new here, I'm Courtney. Be sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and tell a friend to tell a friend to come join the family, y'all. So it's Friday. Yeah, I'm trying to get back into vlogging and being more consistent. So by the time I think y'all see this video, it should already be like two vlogs up. 2 to 3 vlogs already up. So I've decided on Sundays and Wednesdays we're dropping videos every single week. But y'all, give me a popsicle. If you know, like the margarita popsicles are the bomb. But anyway, y'all, so at the beginning of the vlog I did some monetize and you could see that went to Victoria's Secret. Yes ma'am. So y'all, they had buy 10 pair of panties, get it from $38, and they had $20 bras. So I think I got like 4 or 5 bras and I got 10 pair of panties. And the crazy part about it, I was just telling to Darren that I needed to go bra and panty shopping. And when I was leaving work, the girl was like, hey, you know Victoria's Secret out of sale? I said okay. Yeah, so we went straight there. But right now it's currently like 4:54. We have a birthday party to go to at 6 o'clock. Ooh, excuse me. So I'm gonna put on some clothes so we can go to that. I'm gonna try to vlog as much as possible, but I really, really want to just enjoy the party. So we'll see y'all. But anyway, stay tuned. Stay tuned. Cheers. Happy Friday.
Alright, I'm gonna give y'all, I'm all dressed. I'm gonna give y'all an outfit the other day. I got on this color block crop top button down from Shein. Some mom jeans with the holes in these from Target. And some little shoes I got from Shoe Deal with my Gucci crossbody. Alright, y'all, we headed on.
Thank you.
on them drinks. Because I done had a stressful week. A stressful week.
Relax.
I am. Within a week.
People always need a dessert after they eat. People is me. Y'all, these things smell so good. I'm excited. Yes, ma'am. I'm letting them cook for a little while longer. Happy Sunday. So y'all, it's currently like 8 o'clock. Yeah, I don't think I vlogged yesterday. I just came home, like I chilled, I was in the bed. Y'all, when I tell y'all, this week been so long and mentally exhausting, like it's been long. And so today's Sunday, I had to work for one of my coworkers, and usually I'm off on Sundays, and tomorrow I gotta work for her as well because she's covering for me while I go out of town. So I leave Wednesday, but yeah, when I tell y'all I'm tired, and for some reason lately I can't go to bed until like 12, 1 o'clock, and then I gotta be up at 6 for work. So I'm tired. So now we're just sitting around watching TV. I'm probably gonna do me a face mask, and then I'm going to take a shower, and then we're going to bed because I gotta go to work tomorrow. I still haven't packed. I haven't done anything I need to do for my trip, so hopefully I'll be able to go ahead and knock this stuff out either tomorrow or Tuesday, because our flight leave Wednesday at 5 o'clock. So I'm not gonna tell y'all where we're going on this vlog, but by the time I think this vlog going up Sunday, and so then that Wednesday you'll get the vacation vlog. But yeah, I'm really excited. I'm really ready just to kick back, have a good time. But yeah, yo, today I washed the sheets, so we sleeping on fresh sheets tonight, baby. But yeah, I'm just watching TV. I'm gonna get up, do my mask, shower, and call it a night. So I'll see y'all later. I probably won't see y'all till tomorrow when I get off work. If I go to the store, I'll probably pick up the camera. If not, then I'm pick it up so we can pack together. We can pack. Y'all can see how I pack, how I just throw it in that bag. But yeah. Alright, y'all. I'll talk to y'all later. Alright, y'all. So I decided to go ahead and get up and go ahead and do my face mask. So I go ahead and get a bed. So I showed y'all this face mask before. It's a Fenty Skin Cookies and Cream. So this will be my second time using a face mask. I actually love this one. We used to use, well, Tadarian had told me about one. Hold on, let's see if I can find it. Oh, yeah, look at that bump. My face is breaking out. We usually use this one, but I picked up the fancy one, so yeah. But I know when my face is breaking out, I'm not drinking as much water as I normally do. Life has been taking me fast, but I'm gonna get back into my routine when I come back. So starting in August, I'm going back to the gym. I'm back on my facial routine. I'm back drinking all my water. Like, I'm siding in and out, y'all. It's not doing my body good. But anyway,
stay tuned. I guess I gotta talk to y'all while I put my mask on. Let me save y'all a loop. Hold on. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I got y'all all set up. Let's see. It says apply an even amount layers to clean wet or dry skin. So I gotta do my face cleanse first, and then we can do the next. Let's see. I think my face wash and show. So I use the Fenty Toe Cleanser as well. Yeah, I love all Rihanna products. I need some more of these, so I'm gonna have to go to the store before I go on vacation. Cause I need some face wash. I need some sunscreen, the spray on kind. I got the other one, but I like to have both. And I need to get some shower shoes. I figure my swimsuit soon if it can't come, so I don't have to get that. But, and y'all, like, usually I be on top of my vacation stuff. So I did order some stuff. Literally haven't took it out the pack, so I don't even know if I can fit it, what it looked like, the material, the quality. We just gonna roll. We gonna pray that everything fits, everything works, because if not, your girl, it's too late. It's literally too late. It's Sunday. I leave Wednesday at 5 o'clock in the morning, so this is where we are. Got it all fit in here. And I'm just rinsing off with some cool water. Ooh, I snorted. Okay, so now it said we can do it on wet or dry skin, so I can leave my skin wet. But we have the Fenty. Yeah, I'm packaging cute. I'm sorry. Anyway, so in real life looks like cookies and cream. Focus. It ain't focusing. But yeah. So I try to at least do a face mask at least twice a week if I can get to it. But anyway, it got these little beads in it, and the beads has the charcoal. And so you gotta keep rubbing until the beads burst. And basically right now it's white, but once the beads burst, it's like a grayish color. So if it ain't gray to me, I haven't busted the beads. Oop. I wanted me a glass of wine, y'all, but I ate a cinnamon roll, and I'm not trying to be up all night with my stomach hurt. So I'm gonna have to. It's a no. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and speed this up while I finish doing this. Thank you.
Alright, y'all, so we have to let it sit for 10 to 15 minutes.
What time is it?
So it's currently 8:22. So at 8:37, we can go ahead and rinse it off. In the meantime,
table two for it.
Alright, y'all, it's 8:39. Ooh, focus. You don't want to focus. Ooh. Alright, y'all, so it is currently 8:39. So it's time to go ahead and wash off the face mask. So let me make sure I ain't got a... Yeah, I don't remember directions good, so child, every time it's the next step. Okay. We don't say what type of water I gotta use, so we're gonna go ahead and rinse. And then I'm going to go ahead and add my facial spray. It ain't mine, but it's Tadari, so it's mine. What's his is mine. But my fatty water is gone. I really need to go to Ulta and get me some more face products, or I need to order some. But I've been using his for the last couple days, and I actually like it. So it has cucumber and green tea. I kind of like it. So I might buy him some more and buy me some too. So we shall see. And then we're going to take a shower. And then we're off to bed, honey. Your girl is tired. Even though I know when I lay down, I'm not going to sleep. I hate the fact that I can't go to sleep at night. It's very annoying. I'm a night owl. I'll stay up all night and I like to sleep during the day. So. Alright, let me go ahead and wash this off. And we're back. Alright, y'all. So, about to spray it on. Woo! And then I'm gonna take a shower. And then when I got the shower, we're gonna go ahead and use our moisturizer. Alright, I'll be back.
So, as I was editing the vlog, I realized I didn't close it out. So, I just want to say I had a great birthday. If you wish me a happy birthday, thank you so much. So, yeah, everything went as planned. I had a great time. So, I'm going to go ahead and close out this vlog. Be sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and tell a friend to tell a friend to come join us, baby. I'll see y'all later. Bye.